Again, we're making great strides in our mesenchymal stem cell program. These are cells that are normally found in the bone marrow, adipose tissue, the umbilical cord, as well as tooth buds. They can differentiate into fat, into bone, and cartilage. And the special thing about these cells is they're immune privileged. You don't need to worry about rejection as you might have to in other areas of the body. So again, these cells migrate to injury sites, they exert immunosuppressive effects, and they facilitate tissue repair. And currently there are over 200 clinical trials listed on clintrials.gov. There's a wide range of clinical indications that are being pursued by a number of companies, such as Horizon, Osiris, and Neostem. So we have now been able to create these cells, we've characterized these cells, and so we've begun to test them preclinically in some animal models. So the first model we investigated here is a mouse model of multiple sclerosis, and what you're seeing in the left panel, I don't have the time here to show you the videos, but these untreated animals in the upper corner, you can see the animals, they're actually dragging the back hind part of their body. Their legs are just stretched out. So these animals are either partly or completely paralyzed in their hind or front limbs. And a single injection of our embryonic-derived MSCs, you can see in the right-hand panel, jumping around, almost knocked the disease right out. So again, there was no leg paralysis. The real exciting thing is the passage matched cells from normal bone marrow that these other companies and the normal sources are did not stop that paralysis.